I get aggressive.
Hola! It's Kay! So welcome back to my channel, and for today I am going to do a vlog, and it's all about Sunday, my Sunday. What do I do when it's Sunday? I'll just put my medyo makeup on. So just stay tuned. So lately, I have been sleeping so late. Naabot na ako ng 1 para lang makatulog. Grabe na. Lately to, hindi ako makatulog if it's 9, 10 or what. Oh, kung kailan summer, doon na iipon yung puyat ko. What the heck? Last night, I watched The Avengers. Grabe, sobrang shocking. Like, yung emotions ko lang yung parang, what? Oh my gosh, yes, go girl. Like, what? Go Thor. Like, ganun, parang ang up, down, ganun yung naging reactions ko. It was really disappointing for me, I swear, as a fan. Nakakaloka lang talaga, I swear. Anyway, for my brows, I'm using BYS. Thank you, Chin, for giving me this. You're such a great friend. I got this palette last year, Christmas. Nakuha ko from Chin kasi nabunot niya ako nung draw lots namin. Guys, please don't judge my eyebrows because March ko pa last to napaayos, napa-thread ganun. So it's really, really ugly at the moment. Pinapatubo ko na muna lahat and probably papaayos ko to. I have time. So I am getting ready because I'll be going to church. We could be heroes. Kayo, sinong favorite Marvel hero nyo? Comment down below. Mine is Captain America. Wow, ibang itsura ng brows ko today. Ang weird. Oh my god, magkaiba. Bakit parang rectangle to? So to. What? Pangit ka na nga. Pangit pa kilay mo. So for the eyeshadow, I'm going to use the same palette, matte chocolate shade. Have any Musical.ly accounts? Because I have, and just follow me. Maybe I'll put it here. Just me, Kayleen. So might check out my Musical.ly's. I'll be using this Idol eyeshadow kit from Fashion 21. We could be heroes, me and you. We could be heroes. nag-add lang ako ng parang pag-glitter effect. So, I won't be applying blush on because nag-breakout yung cheeks ko and I don't want to add any of it anymore. Mascara. Whatever, it's from Clinique. Okay, so finally we're on the last. I'll be using the birthday edition from Kylie. It's the exposed. So, this is my look. So, apparently, I was looking for my earphones and I can't find it. And I think my mom brought it somewhere. It's just so frustrating because I just got my free rewards from Spotify and now I can't use it because I have no earphones. Well, these are not working. They can't connect to my phone. So, for my outfit today, over walang forever from pen shop pants from Krisa G, shoes from Under Armour. So that is basically it and now I'm about to leave my house to go to church. So enjoy this vlog time lapse. I'm so close, barely hear me, but I'm close. Oh, it's so hot, guys. I really hope that you can hear me. Anybody's got the power. They don't see it because they don't understand. Spin around and around for hours. You and me, we got the world.
Pero dahil sa merong people around me, merong accountable persons na nandun sa'yo. And siguro isa sa pinangahawakan ko doon, tuwing naglalaan ako, is in this world we have troubles, but take heart, I hope we're not the world.
After you graduate, ano yung para sa buhay mo?
So after kong graduate, diretso ako ng work. Yung joy lang na makita ko yung father ko, na at least hindi na kami nag-escape ng game.
Hey guys, so I just got home from church. Oh, it's been a long morning for me. I don't know what time is it. Past one, I think. I haven't ate lunch. I'll be eating lunch first, then I'll make kwenta to you guys. So, ang pangit ng background ko. But anyway, I was just literally done eating lunch. Going back sa Avengers, I really felt emotional last night while watching it and nangangamit na ako. I don't wanna sit down muna pero tiis ganda. Oh, grabe yung mga sacrifices na ginawa dun sa Avengers na movie. Like, literally, this is so true. It's been weeks that I've been asking myself, saying na, if you love someone, set them free. I literally don't get that phrase or that saying. Like, if you love them, why is the need to set them free? And you know what? It answered my question last night sa Avengers. Kasi all of the heroes and the non-heroes, they actually sacrifice the things and the people that they value so much. Like, they set them free. Like, dun ko na-realize na, upo na ako. Sa Avengers ko na-realize na, yeah, it's true. If you love something or may binavalue ka, you should set them free. If it's the best option. Kasi, diba, like, nahihirapan na yung tao or yung bagay. It can't stay there for a long time, diba nga? Kasi, if you let go, mas konting damage yung maiiwan eh. Like, I don't know if you're getting me. I'm still caught up in it. So, talagang pumapasok pa rin sa akin lahat. So, at letting go, actually. Like, I can't even delete photos from my phone just to give space for these videos, you know? I really tried so hard. I'm such a sentimental person. I value almost everything. Ang hoarder ko sa memories. I don't know, I just see things different. Letting go or setting free of the person or that thing that you value most. It's really a big sacrifice. Enough for that. Ganda nung topic and all. Tapos, I really did not get to film a lot of it. Tapos, di ko rin na film si Ate Pat. I was with Ate Pat the whole service. Hi, Ate Pat! I miss you! So, she's currently studying at St. Louis University. I'm so glad that we saw each other again. Tagal rin namin din nagkita, in fairness. So, our series was Gospel Demonstrated. I forgot the title, pero ito talagang ganun siya sa heart ko. Yung, ang ganda ng lyrics eh. Ganito yung lyrics niya. I may be weak, your spirit's strong in me. My flesh may fail, my God, you never will. Yung ganun, ang ganda lang talaga nung sinasabi nung song. Comment down below if you know the title of this song. Like, you are nothing without Christ. But with Christ, you have everything. Tapos yung sinasabi pa sa ano, Psalms 145 verse 9. It's talking about the goodness of God. Like, it's so amazing. Like, He is really good. God is good all the time. Psalms chapter 145 verse 9, it says, "The Lord is good to all, and His tender mercies are over all His works." Like, guys, remember that God is good all the time. Like, He is not only good during your success, but God is good all the time. Like, you may not see it, I may not see it as well, pero kasi sometimes we take things for granted, especially the blessings that we didn't thought na it was blessings. Like, for example, it's already 8:30, 9 at night, and you're still out, and wala ka nang masakyan. Syempre, na-frustrate ka na. Baka pagalitan ka ng parents. Saan ang oras ka na makaka-uwi? Baka nga, di ka na makaka-uwi. Diba? The negative thoughts that are coming into our mind. Yung may dumaan lang na jeep, bus, or tricycle, or anything na masasakyan mo para makauwi ka, that's already a blessing from God. See? Like, kahit ako, hindi ako patient na tao pag ganyan. Legit, nauubos agad ang patience ko. Pag ganun, Lord, nasaan na? Bakit wala pa? Parang nag-struggle talaga ako. Pero pag dumadating na, grabe, Lord, sorry ko lang, madali ako. Yung parang mapapaganon na lang ako. So, guys, remember na he will always back you up whenever, wherever, whatever. The topic was so great, actually. It's all about giving, di ba? Like, puro tayo receive, receive, receive. Tapos, ang hirap pa sa heart natin mag-give, di ba? Like, kaya nga tayo may two hands. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it's right is for receiving and left is for the giving. Parang ganun. Ang dali lang namang tumulong, guys. There's a lot of way. Kasi minsan, napapatingin tayo sa mga balot vendors or sa mga nagtitinda tayo sa mga matanda nang naman nag-work yung mga lolo, lola. Diba? Naaawa tayo. Pero, we're not doing anything. Alam mo yung magbigay ka lang ng, kunwari, pag nalalamigan sila, kahit yung old sweaters mo na dyan, or thick scarves, you know, it would really mean a lot. Like, we are all blessed. We are so blessed that we should bless other people as well. Diba? Isn't it such a great feeling to help other people? Kasi para sa akin, it really warms my heart. Talaga nagme-melt yung heart ko pag nakikita ko nag-give, tapos nagko-conduct ng feeding program. I just love doing that. Na-share ko lang because lately kasi we're too focused on social media and stuff. Like, I'm telling you guys, use what you have to make a difference. We keep on saying this, that, la, ano to, bakit ganyan siya, oh my gosh, tatan. Like, if you're doing that, nothing will happen. So if I were you, take the lead. Diba? If you want change, make a change. Pero, magiging successful yung change na yan if you started with yourself. Diba? Kasi really, talaga nag-struggle ako last March. Nag-struggle talaga ako sa personality ko, sa attitude ako. May attitude kasi ako. Very masungit. Talagang lahat sabihin ko without any pause. Parang, bayan, baliw ka, ano ba yung pinagkagawa mo? Parang, na-realize ko na, like this mouth, ang pangit na ng mga sinasabi, nakakasakit na ako ng tao. And I really prayed and asked for His grace para mabago. Na instead of saying this, that, I want this mouth to speak blessing. I just want to influence you people. Kasi nga, it's really true na ang kabataan ang pag-asa ng bayan. Kasi we're still young, we have a lot of things to do. And why not join our community, our nation, sa goal natin, sa future natin. Kasi, in the end, tayo lang din ang makikinabang nito pagtanda natin eh. Like, there are so many young peoples lately na nawawala sa landas. Na like, come on, let's rebuke them. We can do this. Let's be true people to them. Kasi, God is dealing with them. And God is also dealing something with us. So, tulong-tulong lang yan, guys. So, if you have the right heart, I think, change people, heal people. Anyway, let's go back to the vlog na lang. Yeah, this is what I do. No, nothing. I do nothing, really. Pag sa normal na Sunday, pag walang class. Kasi I'm on vacation, I'm on summer vacation. Na, baka nga I'll sleep eh. Pero, ayun nga, hindi pa ako nagtatanggal ng ayos ko cause gagawa pa ako ng musical.ly videos and TikTok videos. So, nakita niyo na kanina yung account ko, right? So, guys, follow me and might as well make a duet with me. Pili na lang kayo doon kung anong gusto niyong i-duet with me. It's for free naman and it's kung wala kayong magawa. Diba? Why not give it a try? Like, let me ask you this. When was the last time you did something for the first time? Okay guys, so hindi ako natulog kasi nalaman ko na Camp Sawi pala ang ipapalabas sa mega blockbuster ng ABS-CBN. So tara, let's watch!
like a stroke. Sorry. Akala ko di ko natatanggap. Di kasi nagre-replay. Sige. Ako nga dahil pagkamit dito eh. Yung pajama mo na dito. Hindi, diba? Diba paborito mo yun? Hello? Favorite ako naman o.
It's 6:32 in the evening and I just finished reading a book. Well, I didn't really finish the book. Oh, di ba? Walang ganap sa life ko. Wala naman na mangyayari. Oh my God! Look at the sky! Isn't it so pretty? Oh, ang cute! I love it! Yes! Oh, if you're wondering what sash is this, there! Napanalunan ko siya sa pageant sa school. Project Runway. First runner-up. Ha! Thanks to my supportive blog. They're very creative. So, I think I'm going to end the vlog here since I'm not going to do anything else. Unless something, if something else pops in, of course I'm going to take a video of it. Additional clips maybe. Ang gagawin ko lang naman na tonight is probably kung kaya ko pa, I'm going to watch GGV because Moira will be there and her boyfriend. And of course, eat dinner and yun lang naman na. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe now! Then if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and might as well comment your suggestions for my next video. So, thank you guys. Be you, stay true. It's just me, Kayleen. Bye guys.